The Terps to the third round of the NCAA tournament. Now Mark Turgeon will stay with the University of Maryland through 2023. Today, the school announced it signed the men's basketball coach to a four-year contract extension. In his first 5 years, Turgeon led the team to a 114-59 record, the most wins for a head coach in his first 5 years in program history. And he also got the Terps to their first berth in the Sweet 16 since 2003. All right, congratulations. All right, it is.